never faced one in battle before.
He mustn't underestimate it.
To feed upon.
Now there's no one left here. Then I suppose that we look especially tempting to them.
Let them come, I say.
Yes.
here.
Greetings, sisters. I'm glad to see that the judge has not yet welcomed you in his halls.
We don't plan to visit him anytime soon.
Layton, have you...
found the Shadeless? Unfortunately, I have not succeeded in my purpose. How I wish I was as interesting to him as the two of you. But alas, I am only human.
Trust me, Observer. You should enjoy your condition. While it lasts.
What about you? Have you picked up that...
Not exactly. It was the auras of the other chimeras that I felt this time. They were chasing some creature. They meant to stop it.
Whatever it was, it led them to their deaths.
You think it was the thing that turned them?
It's only logical. And it's still out there.
It's just a question of time. We will face it ourselves.
I can't help but ponder over Donovan's words about you. And your resistance to the transcendence. I hope they prove true, for all our sakes.
Layton, if you have any other trinket that could ease our task, now would be a good time to hand it over.
I did happen to pass by a safe house of the Order. Here, take these. And now go. Make sure that the judge does not take you to trial.
Not while we still have sins to commit. You didn't tell us, but we found out ourselves.
The Chimera who led the mission was Amina.
In truth, she was not given that role by her superiors. But she has always behaved as if she were in charge, so...
She showed much contempt for her own shade. How could they coexist?
Armina's shade was a twisted man. whom she chased and brought to justice. She wanted him executed, but things didn't go as she planned. Lord Dougal insisted that the two had developed such a strong bond.
So strong that it could sustain them as a chimera.
Anyway, the bond between a knight and a shade can take many forms. Theirs is peculiarly twisted.
We do know of him and his brother, Jared. They earn quite a reputation amongst the Chimeras at Doran.
They volunteered to be reborn as a Chimera. Did you know that? They were part of the honor guard of Lord Dougal himself. So eager to forfeit their mortal existence and serve the Order.
It was their own decision, then. A privilege.
I doubt they had a choice when they transcended. That evens things out, don't you think?
We have never heard of safe houses like the one you mentioned.
There are many scattered throughout the whole kingdom of Cadus. But only veterans and observers know about them. So, you're lucky to have me, it seems.
I should have known where this discussion would lead.
And yet, you ended up caught in my intricate web. Ha!
You didn't tell it.
The Chimera who led the mission was a...
You know how to find me.
Surprising.
What do you mean?
You and me, Layton, even Donovan. I don't think that those who sent us here expected any of us to survive.
Then let's prove them wrong, sister.
I am dispersing my efforts. the tear. It is as if it were a living being.